Peace, dog.
Howdy, howdy. Bearded Texan here. Just wanted to take a minute to talk about a new one that I just tried. That I got here. Actually got it about a week and a half or so ago, but I was on a cruise ship in the middle of the ocean here for a while, and I just got back and was able to try it. This is one of my favorite brands, Mountain State Grooming, and the one I'm focusing on today is Abyss. Now, let me tell you about Abyss. Abyss is everything that I could ask for in a scent. As you know, I like dark scents, and this is one great, well-rounded dark scent. I get a lot of smoke, I get a lot of dark scents. If I had to compare it to something, I don't know what these guys got in it, but you know, it's wonderful. But if I had to compare it to something, I would say a blend between Luxurious Bastards, Viking, and Berserker. If you guys have tried any of those, just imagine that. It's kind of on that lines. You know, just reminds me of, you know, sitting around a campfire after pillaging a town. You know, it's just great manly scent. This here is the Moonshine Blend. I get that one pretty frequently. It's probably my favorite that they have. But also with this, I was fortunate enough to get the new blend of the butter. And let me tell you, folks, this is what it looks like. You'll notice different tin, well, different container. And this butter, let me show you here. If you're familiar with it, you know, they used to be kind of tougher coming out of the container. But they have improved this blend. This is their new blend. And this stuff comes out real smooth. And disappears just like that. You know, it is fantastic. And now you will notice, you know, one little drawback. I noticed that I get a little bit more residue that hangs out on my hands. That could be also because of the moisture on my hands, because I've been in the humidity for the past week and a half. So it may not absorb for that reason, but it is a creamier base. And I tell you what, I really like it. If I were to compare it to much, I'd compare it to like a Live Bearded texture, but a little bit firmer of a consistency. But it absorbs great in the beard, feels great in the beard. Like all, you know, Mountain State Grooming stuff, these guys don't mess around, man. They're great stuff. But I ended up going with the beard oil, the butter. I always get the balms. I actually went with the wash this time. Haven't tried that one yet. It'll be my first time trying their wash, but everybody and their brother says it's the best out there. So I look forward to the morning when I get to try that out. And that's about all I got for you. But I just wanted to, you know, put a little spotlight on this particular scent. If you like the dark ones, I tell you, you cannot go wrong with Abyss. They hit it out of the park. Now, I don't think they have it anymore. But if you find it on the secondary market, pick it up. You won't be disappointed. And the new butters, you'll love them. Give them a try. Remember, Mountain State Grooming supports veterans, gives to charity. Take care of them. Bearded Texan out. It's caught in the crossfire.